why was this the best thing I've ever used in my life? Today, guess what we're doing? I'm just kidding, you can see it in the title. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, it's Lily here. You guys, my ultimate favorite things that I've been using from Amazon this month. I'm gonna start off with this necklace. I am obsessed with this necklace. It is so pretty. I have worn it in the shower and it hasn't turned. It's still nice and sparkly and pretty and gold. It looks really great stacked or by itself.
Hey, I forgot about this next piece of jewelry, so I'm adding it now. It is a clasp bangle that is so super cute. It's a chunky design and I love
this set. So I'm wearing a set right now. This is kind of like Skims material. It feels really good. This is going to be my airport outfit for my next trip. Stay tuned to find out where I'm going. I'll have a very long flight, so I need a really comfortable outfit. So this is my latest purchase from Amazon. It has matching leggings. It's super comfortable. I got a medium. I usually get all my clothes in a medium for reference. And yeah, it doesn't feel like tight. Like it just looks sleek, expensive. It has a nice fold over in the waist. And the scrunching detail on the side, I just ended up tying it up. And yeah, so I'm loving this. I'm gonna pretty much going to be comfortable on my million hour flight. Next, I wanna talk about this perfume. I can't remember where I saw this perfume on the internet, but someone said it was a chocolatey, like vanilla-y perfume and that it was $9. And I said, oh hell yeah. It smells good. I think I've only worn it like twice. Oh, I know that reaction was so bad. But yeah, when you first spray it, it smells straight like alcohol. Like it doesn't smell good, like it burns your nose. But once it dries down, I can definitely smell the notes in it. Like I'm already starting to smell it, even though it does kind of smell like alcohol-y, it was only $9. So if you're trying to get into like a perfume type of vibe, and I think this is one of the Arabian perfumes, is the Choco Musk one. And I think this is the cheapest one I've seen. They are all really affordable, and this is the most affordable one that I've seen. So yeah, it smells so much better now. So this is more of a, I feel like this could be a unisex scent because it's not super girly and I could see a man wearing this. Like it's very musk. But it still smells like good. And if you like to layer like I do, like one of my favorite perfumes is the Billie Eilish perfume. I feel like that will smell really good with this. Portable charger. I have two separate portable chargers from Amazon, and they are both from a two-pack. So this one was for my previous phone when I had the iPhone 11 lightning port, and it has a nice little cap. I gave away my other one to my friend. This I really just use for my AirPods, and I like that it's USB-C charging, so I can also use it with my iPhone, my new iPhone accessories. I have the iPhone 15, so it has the USB-C port instead of the lightning port now, which is really annoying, but it is what it is. So I also got this, both iWalk, they're both iWalk. And so I got the iWalk portable charger, but it's wireless version now. And so this one is nice. It has a digital display. You just click the button on the side here and it shows you it's charged up. So mine's charged up. I like that it holds a charge even when you're not using it. So these were both two packs. I got this in white, and the other color I got was pink. Not that I'm irresponsible, but sometimes I can't find my stuff when I really need it, so it's nice to have two, because you know, I'm like, oh, I don't know what pocket, what purse I left it in, so it's nice to kind of have a backup. So that's why I'm always getting two packs, and I have $30, but I got the two pack for about $40-$45, I think, maybe 50, but I felt like that was a good deal. And this is something I know I'm gonna use all the time, especially when I'm overseas. Also, in kind of like body care and things like this, it's a little bit wet, but this is the Natrum Glow Getter Multi Oil Body Wash in oil to gel formula. And when it says it intensely nourishes, so basically I was put on by my friend. She has the like huge bottle of this. Why was this the best thing I've ever used in my life? Like, I was like, I saw the oil to gel like thing on there, so I was like, oh, let me just try it with my hands. When I tell you, it felt like the best thing ever. Ever since I got my own bottle, I don't think it's hit the same. I don't know if it hits the same if you use it every day, I guess. So I've been transitioning into using this a little bit less often. But this was something I've really been loving. As you can see, I'm all the way down here. So I've been eating it up. Must have this fan. It has three settings and it's shaped like a perfume bottle. Duh. Y'all don't understand. I love just throwing this in a purse. It's so like cute and compact and like adorable. I don't know. I don't like how the other ones look. I think this one looks cute. So this one is a must. This one, I've been in a gym. So I got some weightlifting gloves and I like these cause you know, I have my fingers out cause you know, the girly girls who like the nails. And I got, ignore that the bow broke on this one, but yeah. Now I can like have little accessories and like, you know, it's just good so I don't have calluses on my hand from lifting weights and get my body right, get my body tight. So I think these are a must have if you wanna keep your soft girly hands. Okay. Okay. My Amazon BBL jacket. I gotta get up to get it. So I've worn this in one of my older videos, really similar to the Lululemon. You know, we're not buying Lululemon anymore because they're racist. This is way more affordable. This gives you the same look for what, $15? This wasn't more than $20, I'll tell you that. Okay. Look how cute this is. Look how snatched I am. Look how snatched I look. Then, other than those things, I like to get just packs of chargers. Off Amazon, they have nice long chargers that are like Apple compatible. So, yeah, these are my Amazon favorites for the month. Yeah, I hope you guys have a nice rest of your day. Thanks for watching my video. Come back, like, comment, subscribe, watch another video. All right, bye. I'll see you guys later.